Michael, what did I tell you about touching the glass? That's it.
What are you doing? Michael! I'm sure Michael's landed by now. It's probably just about there.
Welcome home.
It's great to see you again.
You should put your seatbelt on.
It'll wrinkle my gown.
Lisa's dead.
I'm so sorry.
Where's Michael?
He's making the arrangement.
Michael's making the arrangement.
Don't.
I heard you just finished a new book. What's it about?
Your dad.
I don't know why. Living with him is like Christmas every day.
Lisa was so good. She loved me.
Listen to me.
All I've ever done is listen to you. Get away from her.
Who are you? Mommy's little protector?
I heard you took the kids fishing before your mother's funeral.
Yeah, what's the big deal?
Your behavior is embarrassing.
For who?
For the family!
Hey, Dad. Hasn't always been like this, has it? What do you remember most about my mother?
When she smiled, she had the happiest eyes.
Could I fall just like an omen? Sorry.
How can you be sorry when you have no idea what you're apologizing for? And when you're wondering where
you go. And those numbers line up. Reminds me to tell my mom that I love her.
I love you big.
I love you bigger.
I think your mother would have been very happy.
She was happy.
You suck, you know that.
But she loved me.